Yo, before I get this vlog started, guys, today is the last day to buy a Hollywood dad hat. Make sure you guys click the first link in the description. Go cop one before they're gone forever. Once it's done, they're gone forever. So go cop one right now. It's leak.
And I'm off to Hennessy. And like your boy from Compton said, you know this dick ain't free.
Mushy, mushy peeps. It's Chris from London. Today, I am on my way to a special secret place. And I'm running freaking late. My flight's at 8 a.m. and I'm leaving at 6:45, and it takes about 35 minutes to get to the airport. So we gotta go. It is a cold day. The thing about rushing is, like, I always feel like I'm gonna forget something, which I'm praying that I don't. Cause your boy just woke the fuck up, got his bag, is already packed, already uploaded, and yeah, it should be good. This is just like a day trip, so we'll see. Got my breakfast at the airport, and I already forgot something, guys. I knew it, I was gonna forget something, and I forgot. Forgot my charger for this camera. Like, I literally took the battery from, like, the charger for this and the camera. I purposely placed my camera by my charger so I wouldn't forget the battery, but I didn't bring the charger with it, so I'm an idiot. Just an idiot. By the way, this is Angry Orchard. It's, I don't know. Don't ask me why I'm getting it or drinking it in the morning. I'm an alcoholic. Yo, peep the leg room though. So there's actually two seats of dreams right here. This is the best seat. And there's one over there. Which usually, I've never seen that, but I guess it's a long flight. Big aircraft. And it's a 6'10" lanky giraffe's dream seat, so it's leak. Little tip for you tall guys. All right, fly Southwest. Make sure you get an A.
Here's your breakfast.
A boarding. But when you fly with United or anybody else that's not Southwest, where it's like first come, first serve, just finesse them. Don't buy an exit row. Just go up to the gate. Be like, hey, I'm tall as shit. I need leg room. Can I get an exit row?
How are you?
If you got your way of words, it should be easy. So, just a little fun fact.
So I love it, I love it, love it, I love it, love it, I love it.
So love it. All right, it's kind of cold, and I'm at Walgreens right now. About to pick up some cute shiz. She still don't even know I'm here. This is crazy. I'm crazy, guys. Ooh. Where are we at now, boys? What are we doing? We getting some of these or some of those. Hi. This is gonna come off as really corny, guys, but hey, I can be sweet, kind of, sometimes. Fuck with me. Take notes, kids. All right, I made it to my Airbnb, okay? And it's kind of on the small side. I actually feel like Gandalf in Lord of the Rings when he's like visiting his hobbit friends. Yeah, because I mean, dude, look at this. But hey, it's nice and cozy. We're on a tight schedule. We need to further the surprise, bruh. So here's the plan, guys. All right, so I got a Sharpie, index cards, and tape. All right, this is just because I forgot it at home. So the plan is, I'm going to her mom's office. I'm gonna bring the flowers. I'm gonna try my best to go to her office to get her mom to come downstairs. Have her drive out to her office to get this one single rose. On the index card, it's gonna say, at home, there will be more. She's gonna be like, what the fuck? And then I'm already gonna be in an Uber, like at her house, basically hiding till she leaves. Once I see her leave, I'm gonna sneak into the back. I'll be in the back, and I'm just gonna wait there till she gets back, and I'm making a video, all right? I'm making a video, I know, guys, this is corny as shit. Bro, this is lit. All right, it's Vlogmas. All right, I'm making this shit lit. I'm gonna make, like, because I'm a nerd and I love Dragon Ball Z. And, you know, we be talking about, oh, what if we could, like, instant transmit and shit like that. So I'm gonna make a video right now where I'm, like, instant transmitting, acting like, hey, what if I can instant transmit to your house? And I'm gonna text her. I'm gonna leave a note on her front door. Text me when you read this note. And then she's gonna text me like, what the fuck's going on? Then I'm gonna send her that video. It's gonna show me like doing this shit, disappear, and then I'm gonna put in the video text, go in your backyard. She goes to her backyard and bam! I'm there with the flowers and I'll get... Yo, tell me that shit is not like ingenious. Like that may be the corniest shit you've ever seen. Hey, I'm out here having fun and I ain't getting in my feels, dog. Nah, I ain't. I'm a real ass nigga, okay? Yeah, shout out to all the girls that say I'm a fuck boy. I'm a real one. Fuck with me. Fuck with me. You wish you had a fuck boy like me. I'm already fucking up, guys. I was supposed to upload. I set the time. I even set the time to 3:30 because I figured I'd be done with all this shit by 3:30, but I'm running behind schedule and now I'm freaking out because these niggas didn't leave me a Wi-Fi code to put it on private, and the way YouTube works, it went public, so 100 people saw it, but I didn't want to. In the vlog I was like, I'm gonna go surprise somebody, I need to pack. I hope out of those 100 viewers she didn't see it. She doesn't really watch my videos, but like I just didn't want to take any chances whatsoever, so I took down the video. Everyone's gonna freak out like, oh, I saw a video, where did it go? But fuck it. We're not ruining this surprise, okay? And yeah. So this is what I'm currently going through. The slowest internet I have ever been on, dude. Like, look, it's not, it's so slow, it can't even bring up the speed test. I just need to download this fucking video. This might not go as planned. All right, so this is a total fail. Like, I have to improvise now, guys. So her mom's not in her office. I couldn't, fuck, it took like an hour to find the office, first of all. Then she's not here anymore because it took so damn long. Now, I told her like, look, I called the people, it's delivered. I even sent like a screenshot of like, it's an Amazon delivery. She has no idea I'm here. So basically what I did was I left a rose there. Take a pic of this and send it to me after you read this for the back. Don't move. It's lit, dude. This is actually lit. I hope she doesn't see me. I'm gonna go hide. I feel, what the fuck? There's a live geese over there. I don't know how I feel. I hope I don't get shot or arrested just for like, is this called soliciting or some shit? I don't know, man. It's cold. I told my Uber driver to just leave. Hopefully people don't like call the cops on me. But that'll make good vlog footage at least. Vlogmas is so lit, guys. I know you guys are like, holy shit. LSK, like, you the man. I know I'm the man. There's a hoop over here. I didn't even know that. I could actually chill here. So now I'm in my right to chill over here, even though it's cold as fuck. My plan now to wait 15 minutes in the 20-30 minutes in the cold. She's gonna see the rose, she's gonna text me the rose, and then I'm gonna send her a video that I made. And yeah, I wanted to plant the camera and like film her reaction, but it's been like 30 minutes. I'm still out here in the cold. I'm standing here. And like, I saw a car pull up, but it was like the wrong office, and I was like, holy shit. Nah, nigga. All right, now it's getting, bro, I'm getting freaked out, honestly. Like, I'm like legit, there's been like hella trains. I'm just in the alleyway, basically, chilling. You know, trying to block the winds. But I thought it was a false alarm. I thought it was her going into another office. That would be bad. There's a lot of bad that could happen from this. Like, it could actually fail. But she just texts me that she's in traffic. Like, she's like, I'm driving through traffic for you, blah blah blah. Just wait till you see what I got for you, and you won't even be tripping. So, but I'm gonna stop vlogging before my hand falls off. So I just learned something. I've been watching a lot of Dragon Ball Z. And like, I learned how to do that instant transition. Just watch. I told you I've been practicing. All right. Why can't it read it? Oh, that's way better. That's bad for you. Okay, We seem to be at a mansion. I don't know where we're at. Look at this mansion. This is creepy. Are you taking me here to die?
Yeah.
Bro, that shit looks like some fucking vampire shit. Oh, there's people here already, like, chilling. Look at this view. It would look so much better if there wasn't fog, though. I think she took me out here to push me off the cliff. Give me one last amazing view before my time is up. All right, so here's the front of it. We can't go in because it's too late, but it's freaking cold.
So we're at, what's this place called?
Matador.
Matador. We got some fire tacos, quesadillas, strawberita, and I had that, but it was making my tongue swell up. What is this called?
A mojito.
Oh, a mojito. See, I found out that I was allergic to it because my tongue started to swell up instantly. So she's drinking that, and I'm drinking this.
Ooh, look at that bridge, boy.
Bruh, this girl got me out here. I ain't never been outside for longer than an hour. I'm over here, fucking in the cold. But hey, it's got some nice art, as Travi would say. I don't know how I feel about this. Is that a canoe? Like, is this like, hey, let's die? If you think I'm getting in that fucking boat, you got me fucked up. What am I doing? I'm like really sketched out right now. My anxiety is really, yo, I thought that was a fucking crocodile. I'm pretty sure that's a baby shoe. So, yeah, I'm getting out of here. It's time to get out of here. Look at all these bridges. Los would have a field day out here. And his viewers. Ooh la la. There's my clickbait for the vlog. It's Lee.
We are entering the building. Cinetopia.
Step up in this bitch like.
It's just really late because of her.
I have aged phenomenally.
Holy shit.
Do you want to talk about how
you're
feeling?
What?
Oh,
no!
Wait, what do you want?
I want the T-Rex.
Oh, this T-Rex?
You won't.
No problem.
GG. GG.
Oh, this thing just came.
Remember when you got banned from 2K? Okay. Yeah.